Okay, so today we're looking at thermoelectric generators. What I've got is a high temperature thermoelectric there stuck onto a plate of aluminium on a hot plate. Now, I'll go through what I've learned with these. The first thing is that you've got to have quite a high temperature to make the thing work, this little LED. And the other thing is that it doesn't matter how flat the other plate looks like it is, it's actually the contact on each side of the thermoelectric generator that gives you the best results. You notice there's absolutely nothing going on there. But if I push down the bottom of the saucepan, the light comes on. Let go, push down, and you need quite a decent amount of pressure. So what they're saying in the books about, you know, how you set these up, you've actually got to be, it's got to have quite a high temperature. And it's got to be very, very well mounted. So anyway, I'm going to see what I can do with these. But that's lesson one, high pressure, high temperature, but not squeeze too hard, because you can actually flatten the little whatever's in that. So it's got to be quite even and quite a good pressure.